As a city councilman, Jim Kenney said police should be able to go at it with pepper spray and clubs to the head. Now, Kenney wants us to believe he's changed. But then we learn John Dougherty, the union boss bankrolling Kenney's campaign, once told police officers to shoot first. Don't worry what anyone thinks. Well, we are worried, Mr. Kenney. Worried that moving Philadelphia forward can't happen with people in power who would ever think like this. Who would ever say things like this.